There was a hot girl in the comic shop. There was a hot girl in the comic shop. There was a natural girl in the comic shop. What a momentous day. I had to check and make sure that she wasn't just a human sized cardboard display. My competition was a kid with pimples and a guy in a wheelchair. So I knew I had to act fast. There was a hot girl in the comic shop, where I'd never seen a girl before. The kind of giddy looking girl in the comic shop, and she knew her way around the store. Oh my lord, she's moving toward the role playing games. Oh my god, she's checking out dice. So many questions in my mind. What would be a good pickup line? Why had a hot girl just come in? If the Hulk fought Spider-Man, who would win? I guess that Spider-Man's advantage would be his webs and his manual dexterity.
But then again, the Hulk's endurance is limitless, and he's stronger than Spidey would be.
He's got the healing factor,
but the proportional strength.
But there's the schizophrenia.
But there's the photography skills.
It's so hard to know. Tripod.